Two other publications by Emily were The Poem by Keir Ellis and Acton Bell, and No Crowded Soul Is Mine. The Poem by the Keir Ellis and Acton Bell was written by the three Brontë sisters, each of whom took on a more masculine name to prevent against the prejudice of women writers that were common during the 1800s. Charlotte became Keir, Anne became Acton, and Emily became Ellis. No Coward Soul Is Mine is a poem about Emily's faith with God. It speaks about her overwhelming passion for God and the strength that she is able to draw from her faith.